first glimmer of sunrise, found moth, now perfectly still at Cecilia's feet. True to his word, he had never left her side, and his last breath was spiced with her sweet perfume. Now hanging her heavy head, Cecilia saw not how ordinary he was, but instead how his love made him beautiful in her eyes. By way of a tear, she dropped one perfect pink petal, thus covering him from the harsh glare of the unforgiving sun.